not like Coach Forbes like, was like excited.
Cool, you know what I'm saying?
Really? Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm at LA or something. Hey, but you done with all that? Serious about it, but I got you, man.
Yeah, you don't need to play one. Yeah, I told you, yo, you can be nasty, you can get over there, nigga. And what? You're over there, right? Or what? I should be a fucking coach.
Hey, nah, bro. Hey, Aisha? She McDonald's.
I know, yo. I saw it on Facebook.
Can you see the game?
No, no,
she
no.
She committed to Baylor.
Baylor?
Wait, that's Hulk? Oh, yeah. Wow. Hey, bro, but, man, like, I'm dead serious. Like, if you serious about getting back, bro, I got you.
Yeah, dog, I am. Whatever
it is, whatever you do, bro, let me know. Just the guy. How about tomorrow? So you get to him.
Yeah, I'll go tomorrow.
Thank you. First time in a flag. So I'm still in high school, and I just showed my high school again.
Oh!
you haven't played ball since you were sophomore year?
I've been involved, yeah, very little. Like where I would.
Did they have a basketball team?
Yeah,
the best team
that played. Nah, we played teams around the city. Like, if we were in Missouri, we could have yesterday, I wasn't used to playing today.
Half of it done.
They haven't made the team yet, guys.
13 years I haven't made a joke. 13 years.
I feel bad for myself.
Poor replays, man.
Nigga, who are you trying right now?
I'm gonna just go in like football passes, y'all. Oh.
Let me charge my phone.
I heard Academy's wife now, but everybody left. No, like, just
crazy. Everyone that was one that we knew that was chill.
Yeah.
All the seniors are here, that's crazy. I don't know, it's like, chill there, man.
I got number
34.
Come on,
man. I don't know who
you're talking about. I want to say a couple. We were trying to get out of there.
I would say, like, I see you on the video.
They're saying everything else except for what you want to know.
No, she's not fat.
So why would she wear a baggy sweater?
I don't know. You see, she's not fat.
Man, imagine pointing like this. Yeah, I'm trying to highlight that. You can get that.
I'm in love with you, man.
You can still have me.
3 minutes, 15 seconds. Hey, didn't you cross up Angel or something?
Who? Yo, I saw Angel play on TV, though.
Yeah,
that was crazy. I seen
him
a bunch of times. I saw
him
when I was a voice girl. Yo, that can't be Angel, though.
Hey, Stretch also plays on the team.
Yeah, but I haven't seen him play.
Yeah, Stretch plays like
he doesn't get off the bed.
Hey, tell me how Stretch is like number, like, out of that whole Gold Coast team, he was like ranked the highest on the show. He's barely playing right now. He was supposed to start something. He's barely playing.
Damn.
Like, I told Stretch. Like, I see Stretch whenever he comes up. Because Lau and me are super tight. Mike's
never last couple of words. Good.
I'm trying to stop.
Hey, Lau's garbage. Better than Justin.
He's taller too.
He's like 6'2". You can tell. All they think about is
football.
You see free throws? I love Lau my life, man. It's bad. Like, we make Coach Vaughn for it. He shot 4 free throws. Oh, what's up, that didn't even touch the rim.
The left board. And it sounded like right, they shot up in the air, man. Like
and
right in front of him.
And they went this way.
And he's like, yo, coach, my ankle.
Yeah,
coach,
my ankle.
Yeah,
coach, my ankle. What's up?
Latino, Latini, Latini, Latina.
Yeah, bro, it's cool. What about it? They're like ranked 19th in the nation.
They were in the national invitation for it.
Oh, Blanchy. You remember we played it for the Dr. Martin for the team? That's cool. So we actually ranked teams in the world, and they should top 10 in the nation. And that's probably what states ranked the best. It's a bit of hard to get there in the United States. That's how ranked. But they lost.
They just sang good Harlem Shake.
How do you have shot for Harlem Shake with you after you winning stage? I used to walk in the hallway and dug in. It was a tiny.
Hey, it has no battery.
No, is that
leave a recording?
Yeah,
just she went out with Jared. Jared?
Ortiz. Probably for like a
little white boy?
The one that went out with Duran, right? Hey?
The white boy.
Takumi, I love you. Takumi, you went off, dude.
To the tournament?
How do you airball? I don't know. I went like this. The whole gym was full, so I was like.
What's your song? Playing with them in this tournament.
That's
just tall. And he has good defense.
He has no D. Like,
he has good hands.
No. We play against good teams. When we played Archbishop Carroll, Ransom had no steals. When we played the team, he couldn't get a steal for shit. Now maybe he's getting some steals. Before him.
He's a pretty good shot.
He was like Justin's attitude.
Nah, where is he?
Thank you.
They got some big man. They got some big man.
He's the one over there sitting down. He said he was gonna play in it.
Yeah, I seen him too.
You seen him play? It's a TK, he wants to kill you.
So you just pick up your own team and you go play? And it's like, what is it? Just coaches in there stuff?
No.
It's just like a. It's like a commander.
No, no, no. I've been sitting in high school for
huh?
Yeah.
1 second.
Thank you.
forgetting to turn the camera.
Don't worry about none of that. Don't worry about none of that. Oh, yeah.